like button or even the dislike button. You can share this and of course subscribe.